We must tell Storm what we have seen. You see that green light? That comes from the Windstone, where my people work against their will. They must be freed soon. The village is just ahead. Thorn has used his magic to raise a barrier around it, protecting the few of us left. That the barrier is still there is a good sign. Returned. There is yet hope.
Freya, what news do you bring? Is there a way to free our people?
No, but I have brought someone who has seen things. He has confirmed that Mirak is indeed behind the suffering of our people.
I feel that it will be soon.
But how is that possible? After all this time?
I fear there is too much we do not yet know.
Please, tell Storm what has happened.
So you have seen things, yes. My magic grows weak, and so does the barrier around our village. Time is short. Tell me what you know. Really? The legends speak of that place. Terrible battles fought at the temple. The dragons burning it to the ground. They speak also of something worse than dragons. It means what I feared has come to pass. Mirak was never truly gone. And if you could go to this place and see him, are you like Mirak? Aye, then perhaps you are connected with him. The old tales say that he too was. I am unsure. It may mean that you could save us, or it may mean that you... But our time here is running out. The few of us left free of control cannot protect ourselves for money. You must go to Sering's Watch. Learn there the word that Mirak learned. You may be able to break the hold on our people there.
If anyone can help us now, it is you.
find whoever did this.
What do you want, Cat?
I don't want to get in another brawl with you.
Yes? What do you want, Cat? Yes?
As you command. As you command, Muda Awako. As you command. As you command, Mudaratu. I will look for a spot to land. So it is. You have proven yourself. If you have released the Windstone and broken, I doubt it will fully stop whatever Mirak is doing. I cannot help with that. None here can. You will need the knowledge Mirak himself. Mirak had this? This does not look like. It is a dark thing, unnatural. I would have nothing to do with it. He came to us some time ago, asking about black books. Seek him out to the south. Be cautious, Dragonborn. There is something else at work here.
Weapons of the Skull will never be dull. Baldur Ironshade.
I think you belong here. Does Master... Yes? I'm just having trouble deciphering Master Nerloth. I don't mean to be rude, but I need to concentrate.
Why are you out here? Aren't you supposed to be in the tower assisting...
Won't the summoning work? If you must know, I'm trying to get this Ash Guardian spell to work.
We don't get many visitors. Tell Mithrin. Besides, it's the home of... You may have heard of him. He's a famous Telvanni wizard. In Morrowind, the Telvanni grow buildings from special fungus. Master Nerloth grew one here to be his home. Don't ask me how. No, Talvis is his apprentice. I'm his steward. I manage the day-to-day affairs of Tel Mithrin. Master Nerloth has tasked Alenia with repairing the tower. Why are you doing this in the lab, where it would be safer for all of us?
I don't recall inviting you into my tower. I do hope you make this well. You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora? What could you know of them? Found one? Yes. And you read it too, didn't you? Don't try. Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge and therefore useful. Usually turns out to be the most useful in my Mirak. The one all the town folk are always chanting about? Well, I knew something connected with Hermaeus Mora. I wasn't sure that it was in fact the same entity as this legendary namesake of the Central Temple, although the villagers seem quite convinced. Oh yes, they're not hard to locate once you know how to look for them. I have one here. Yes, I haven't been idle while this fast... But my book isn't what you're looking for. But I do know where to find a black book that can help you. Oh, it is clearly not associated with the same power that has overtaken... And I'm not talking about Hermaeus Mora. These black books are... No, what you're looking for is a specific book. Presumably because Mirak's power derived... Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get it, though. But maybe together we can unlock the secrets the Dwemer left behind. I'm afraid it isn't that simple. If it was... It seems the ancient Dwemer discovered this... I found their reading room in the ruins of Nechardak. But perhaps the two of us together... To Nechardak, then. Follow me. The Dwemer certainly knew how to build for the ages. These towers have outlasted their creator.
There's something you need,
Sarah.
There's something you need.
Come. The book will ask you to write the title. This place was deserted when I was here last.
Shall we get on with it? Dwemer and the Chardak appear to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it. The book is just inside. So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already, if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, I'm certain I can open it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way, boilers. Follow me. Chardak, the city of 100 towers.
In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering, now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded, but it isn't hopeless. The old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. But the pumps only operate when a cube is in the pedestal. Unfortunately, they only have one cube. These four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cubes. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protective case. Bring that cube. We'll need it. Here we are. This device shows the location of four more cubes in this section of the city. Looks like most of the cubes were moved to the lower levels, perhaps to trap them. I think we should focus on how to get up to the door on the north side of the world. It looks like... Ah, good! Now we can see if we can find a way to get there. Fortunately, the cube we retrieved shuts down the corresponding pumps, raising the water. We'll have to be careful.
You'll need to lower the water level before we can proceed. Yes, that must be the pump activator up there. But how to reach it? That's it. Don't touch anything else. Quickly now. Easier than I expected. I'm glad you were here to do all the hard work. Now we can finally see about getting those boilers started.
So, another seeker after knowledge enters my realm. This is Apocrypha, where all knowledge is hoarded. Perhaps you will prove clever enough to uncover the secrets hidden here. If so, welcome. Perhaps you are a fool or a coward. If so, you are in peril. Need your book again and escape before Apocrypha claims you forever. All seekers of knowledge, come to me, sooner or later. No, not yet. I have watched your progress through my realm with growing interest. You are following in the footsteps of my servant, Murak. Like him, you are dragonborn and seek the power that is your birthright. No. Look around you. You have done nothing here on your own. You could spend 100 lifetimes searching my library, and you will never find what you seek. I know what you want. To use your power as Dragonborn, to bend the world to your will. Here then, use the knowledge you need, although you did not know you needed it. The second word of power. Use it to bend the wills of mortals to your purpose. But this is not enough. Murak knows the final word of power. Without that, you cannot hope to surpass him. Murak served me well, and he was rewarded. I can grant you the same power as he wields, but all knowledge has its price. He has served me long and well, but he grows restless under my guidance. His desire to return to your world will spread my influence more widely, but it will also set him free from my direct control. It may be time to replace him with a more loyal servant. One who still appreciates the gifts that I have to offer. Even dragons submit to Murak's voice. Without that power, you cannot face him. So say I, Hermaeus Mora, master of the tides of fate. Knowledge for knowledge. The scar have withheld their secrets from me for many long years. The time has come for this knowledge to be added to my library. My word is as true as fate, as inevitable as destiny. Bring me what I want, and I will give you what you seek. Send the Skull Shaman to me. He holds the secrets that will be mine.
What did you see? Different people have very different experiences when reading these books. You're still acting surprisingly sane, too. Ah, what secrets could they have worth keeping from old Mora? Hermaeus Mora learns some fascinating new ways to skin a hawker, and you become the second most powerful dragon. Well, that gives me a lot to think about. I need to get back to Talmithrim. I have some ideas about how to locate more of these black books. Well, that gives me a lot to think about. I need to get back to Talmithrim. I have some ideas about how to... What a waste of a good specimen.
Bold. I will land at once.
It makes my heart heavy that you don't believe me. Baldur could be in danger. You will do nothing. Find someone else who can.
So, the dragon, Hermaeus Mora. We have many tales of Hermaeus Mora, and now he comes again for what we have long kept from him. Ah, ancient lore, handed down from Shaman. How to talk to the wind, how to listen to the earth. These are our... We know him as Hermaeus Mora. The demon of knowledge. It is in his... The very fact that the Skull have kept knowledge from him has merely increased his desire. So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. With Nirak's corruption of the storms, the oneness of the land is disrupted. And it may. It should. And I will think on what you ask of me to decide if it's necessary. Another of Demora's tricks.
within arm.
Something you need.
Come on.
So the dragons have returned. Well, the Three Stone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it... Yes. The Skull also tell of the day when we must finally give. As shaman, it is my duty to... I believe that time is now. Give me the book. I will read it and speak to old Hermamora myself. I will make sure he lives up to his part. That is my hope as well. I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Father, you must not do this. That book is wrong, evil, against everything you have taught me my whole life.
I must, Freya. It is the only way to free Solstheim forever from Nirak's shadow. There comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that lives remains the same forever. Do not fear for me, my daughter. This is the destiny that the Allmaker has laid out for me.
I stand beside you, Father, as always.
I am ready for whatever the foul master of this book has in store for me.
The Skull yield up their secrets to me.
What is happening? You must stop it!
In return, I'll keep my promise, as befits a prince of oblivion. I give you the word of power that you need to challenge Mirak. You will be either a worthy opponent or his successor, as the tides of fate decree. Ah!
Father! What have you done? Go! My father sacrificed himself so you could destroy Mirak and lift his master's shadow from the land. Go then, kill Mirak. Do not fail.
grief toll. It cannot be done. Bo Pruzan, better fly. Yes, Thori, Wagold. I will land at once.
Zarotar, are you so easily swayed?
Yes, Thori.
No, not yet. We should greet our guest first. And so the first Dragonborn is alive.
Move them, please.
Think to escape me, Mirat. You can hide nothing from me here. No matter. I have found a new dragonborn to serve me.
May he be rewarded for his service, as I am.
mirror harbor fantasies of rebellion against me. You're an easy example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
I can feel it. The tree stone is free again. Does that mean... is it over? Is Mirak defeated? Thank you. Whatever your other reasons for acting, you have done the Skull a great service. One more thing, Skull. If you will. I know it is not my place, but... may I offer a word of advice? Of what? As shaman of the Skull, I am charged with the spiritual world. While you are not of the Skull, you are Skull friend. And so, Permamora forced you to serve him in order to defeat Mirak. Do not let him lure you further down the path. The Allmaker made you Dragonborn for a higher purpose. Walk with the Allmaker, Skull friend.
My son and I gather items to trade with travelers who visit the village.
I came here to study the history of Solstheim. It's the Skull who intrigued me the most.
It's been many winters since my...
Found it. getting out of here. Help!
My father was a noble man, and a good scout.
Talk another time.
My father was a noble man, and a true scholar.
for.
See? I told you.
I'll gut that filthy farmer when I see him.
We don't even know what's inside. Besides, there's...
Don't tell me you believe that rot. Well, as soon as you're not, you'll see. You'll see. Got a deader over here.
Something you need.
She was really surprised when I pulled that knife from my boot.